If I ask you who is a scientist, you might think of Stephen Hawking or Albert Einstein. You probably won't think of Onesimus, the enslaved African man who taught New England settlers how to inoculate against smallpox. Black makers and thinkers have often been erased from the historical record, and in 2021, we live daily with the ongoing consequences of slavery and colonialism. Even though I grew up in a world that didn't teach Black children about Black scientists, I still managed to fall in love with physics at the age of 10. I knew what I was going to do for the rest of my life. I was going to figure out the origins and history of space-time and all of the particles inside of it. Today, I'm one of the only Black women theoretical physicists in the world, and I haven't quite lived my dream. It turns out that physics is both more wondrous and problematic than I imagined. On top of becoming a scientist, I've also had to become an expert on racism, sexism, and colonialism in science. In The Disordered Cosmos, I'm sharing all of that. Why dark matter should really be called invisible matter, why the axion is the best dark matter candidate, providing insight into the physics of melanin, and discussing the scientific community's problematic history with Black and Indigenous people. I look at the big picture and ask, who is a scientist? And how can we build an ethical science in a world that values the right to know and love the night sky? A world where Black lives matter and we are living our freedom dreams.